Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. I'm sorry for not posting videos in a while as I've been a little busy. In this video, I will be talking about artificial intelligence and making an AI create its own questions from a dataset. There are definitely some interesting outputs I think you'd like to see. I've always wondered about the extent of artificial intelligence and how close it could come to being able to establish dialogue with a human and be completely unrecognizable from a real person. I thought about one of the main components that a dialogue structure is made from: questions. So, in an attempt to be able to have a decent dialogue with an AI, I made an AI create questions. Training data. Before the AI could start formulating questions on its own, it had to have something to train on. For this, I chose the AskReddit subreddit, since it was very easy to scrape from and got new questions every 5 seconds or so. I made a simple Node.js scraper that would get the post style, question, and put in a text file named questions.txt, and the username and put it in usernames.txt. I let it run for about 4 days until it got around 10,000 questions. Something to note is that the dataset was from December 2019 to January 2020. This is important because there are some questions related to New Year's resolution and things like that. Some of the problems that were apparent at the start were bad grammar, spelling, and sentence structure in posts and reposts. I was worried that this might prevent the AI from learning correctly. If you wish to see the entire 10,000 questions list, I'll leave a link down in the description. Not safe for work warning. I decided to let the AI run with problems present in the dataset because it was simply too hard to correct them due to the sheer number of questions. The AI. The AI is using TextGenRNN to create the questions. Keep in mind that the AI has no idea of what questions, words, or sentences are. To the AI, that's just a bunch of neurons to compare. The AI had to learn sentence structure, spelling, grammar and punctuation all by itself from the dataset. The output. The AI has used a 10,000 question dataset kindly provided and stolen from Reddit to create an output of 128 questions. It was really interesting to see the results, both to see what the AI was capable of and how it represented the way Redditors tend to write. I have cherry-picked 26 questions from that list that I'd like you to see. These were in no way modified apart from adding the number at the end of some that represent the number of times that exact question was found in a dataset, some comments, and also removing not safe for work words. Anyways, here is the output. People who haven't pooped in 2020 yet, why are you still holding on to last year's? This exact question was seen 16 times and variations of it even more. This really shows Redditor's sense of humor and originality. What is the craziest thing you have done? This question was found in the dataset 0 times. What is the best way to get rid of children and why? Seems like the AI is planning something. This is also my favorite question from the dataset since it had 0 repetitions in the dataset. What is your favorite movie of the decade? This was found 1 time in the dataset. What are your New Year's resolutions for 2020? What are some cool things that helped you to start off the decade? What song? That was literally a question. What song? What is the best song to visit? What is your favorite movie? Where do you keep deep housed on Reddit? What is the best thing that happened to you in 2019? What is your favorite $1 million and why? What is something you would only say? How do you feel about this subreddit? Those were my favorite questions from the 128 question list. If you would like to see the whole uncensored list, I'll leave a link in the description. Not safe for work warning. If you liked any of these questions, comment down below your favorite question and also comment your own answer to it. I like the "What is the best way to get rid of children? Why?" question a lot, so I posted it on r/AskReddit. I'll leave a link down as well if you'd like to see it. Anyways, thank you for watching this video, and if you'd like to see more videos about topics related to artificial intelligence or other tech topics, please subscribe and turn on the notifications to be notified about upcoming uploads, and leave a comment regarding a topic you'd like me to cover next, or feedback, and I'll make sure to take it into account. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like down below and tell me what part you enjoy the best. Thank you, and see you on the next video.